They fought and some died for their homeland. They fought and some died. Now it's our land.
This Remembrance Day, as we acknowledge the courage and sacrifice of our men and women in uniform, let's also grant them a moment of quiet reflection, a pittance of time.
Take a pittance of time.
I'm Dan Hennessy, Honorary Colonel with the RCAF, and I'm asking you to take a pittance of time to remember.